I think I'm going to try a Brian May harmony. Okay, I think that should sound good in the track. Here we go.